guys, I'm gonna do more video. I'm sick, but I remodeled my training. I tried to make it like an ace. The front looks a little bit nice. I got the horn up here, the crossbow, and random back here. But my remodel is getting put to the hole. I measured my thing. I believe it was 48 inches or something. An extra straight and straight. Extended. I didn't chuck it yet. And I got a railroad truck. Let me just get this on here. Big crane. Then I'm working on it down. This thing actually turns. So you can see. I don't know if that says technic. Okay, no. Here we have it. Let me place them. I've rode on those Legos. This train to, oh, you can't see. For that train, you can see CSX on it, and I'm sued for doing that because now I can't sell the. It's kind of a good shot. Yeah, that's even a better shot. The green light, the crane and burn at the higher level. Even the police guys in the back. Get to see that guy up there. And that goes by and you see everything. This is the city needs to run well. Then the car starts to flash and red light, it's blue then, and then I got this, the brakes. This can actually come off the city museum. Don't know why I put a white thing there, but yes. So exactly, it stays on this because I can't get these pieces off. All this. So you just lay it in there. So, we'll stay, and so as well. This thing always needs to be a man. Man, I hate when I'm sick. The tower was all these great. You can see it starts from right there. They were over there. I mean, I even got the flashing red light. Look. It's even taller than me. Look around. Ooh, it's still big. Really good. Make sure this thing's stable. I've got the truck and some wheelbarrows over here. They have a crate. I changed it. I had an extra pillar. I don't have a trail. Oh, I made the dirt room. I put a tree there, tree there, tree there. Got a new motorcycle. I switched to almost all of it up. As you can see, it's not that big, but it's really cool. Like, I think I've been doing this for 6 to 5 days now. Yeah. It's rock solid. It's rock solid because I have pieces under these that are helping to stabilize it out. It hurt my hand. Not even 6 minutes. Got the train in the background, got the well car, got the humongous tower. It's higher than my window thing. At the top window, where the jump from my back, still my shoes. Don't do that. Just to be stupid. I do this all the time, just to hang on. Just to hang on my dresser. You climb up on that. You pull. Put your leg on here. Put your both feet on here. You pull your feet up. Put your leg on here. Turn your feet. Put your boom. Sitting on the bottom and drop. Let's see. 100% of chance falling down in there. That would probably hurt. I hurt a crab. Or is Harmy? All my hurt crabs are named Harmy. Way earlier today, I saw a skyline plane. I looked just out the window. There was one of those big jumbo jets. They just called a skyline. This is what it looks like from over here. Zoom in right here. That's when I hate it. That's never came on before. Gonna be very gentle. That's why I never have my light on. Still works. Dude. Oof. That's right. This is off now. What a lovely day! Oh, I sound like you two. Come on, get off! God. Hey guys, I gotta go now. Bye. Oh, I might be doing a live stream tonight. Maybe, because I haven't done one in like 4 weeks. This thing is going bye bye. I'm gonna throw it. Okay, guys, I have a new lamp here. I will see you guys later.